our coach.
Holy s***. Jamie Tart, top scorer on the team.
Fuck off.
Hey, don't stop what you're doing.
Yeah, sorry, coach. She made me an appointment. Getting waxed. It's more for the fans than it is for me. Scored a goal. Well, I'll take my shirt off. I mean, I can stay if you want. All right, cheers.
Yeah,
there you go. All right, kid, after you.
Oh, you're going to be a gentleman now, are you?
No, babe. I'm just going to watch your ass.
Back off. What?
So we'll get some flowers. Because this spot here is where Sam died.
It's very sad.
Oi, walk away, you little prick.
All right, Grandad, keep your wig on.
And now we got Crystal Palace coming. Hey, look at that. It's lovely. So...
they are not.
Yeah. Keys.
Hey, Jamie, what would you rather be? A lion or a panda?
Coach, I'm me. Mm-hmm. Why would I want to be anything else?
I'm not sure you realize how psychologically healthy that actually is.
Mm. Cheers.
Matt Gordon.
Wow. He's a lion.
Definitely a lion. Mm. Okay, Sam's birthday's on Saturday.
He put the money in his mouth. Mm.
Yummy for you.
Mm. Spearmint. Make the money smell nice.
Hey, Jamie, real quick. I just want to have a chat. Did you put gum in the box there?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Why'd you go and do that?
Oh, sorry, coach.
You know, Nate's just trying to help us out here. He's part of the team, right?
Yeah, right, coach, yeah. Yeah, and I see this team like a band.
I love that.
And if we were the Rolling Stones, mm-hmm. I'd be Mick Jagger, because I'm the front man.
Sure.
I've got the moves.
Got tiny waist, yeah, the whole bit. I get it.
And Roy would be Keith Richards, because he's old and everyone's surprised he ain't dead yet.
What the fuck are you saying?
Roy, mate, if you're gonna go to the shower, you should take your sweater off first, pal. I'm just taking the piss, mate. Yeah. I'll be better, promise.
Glad to hear it.
Yeah. Beyond young phenom, Jamie Tart.
All right, fellas.
Give me a fucking break. Sorry, coach.
Sam,
only bright spot. Without me, it would have been 4-0, you miserable old pricks.
And a meaningless consolation goal for Jamie Tart in injury time.
Thank you!
Regarding Jamie Tart, it was an interesting
loan,
but he's celebrating like he just won the World Cup.
Oh. Yeah, I work hard, yeah. My left foot cross.
No. If you just figure out some way to turn that me into us, the sky's the limit for you. There's a heck of a goal out there, by the way.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Go on now.
Jamie, Trent Crim, The Independent. That was quite a beating today. How are you taking the loss?
It's not just me, though, is it? We're a team. I'm just one of 11.
Mm. Okay.
Fuck it. Yeah, I am taking it pretty hard, you know? The rest of them, they're all in there eating cake.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously, mate. The new gaffer's got music on in there. It's like a party. It's a joke.
I'll see you later.
Yeah. That's play, Nate.
Yeah, really hurts now. Really.
Except Coach Beard. Your little cubby's up there, so.
It's a fucking book. Nice one, bitch boy.
Yes. Jamie, can I ask you something?
It's 40 kilos, do 3 sets of 10, and then I alternate between buys. Tries.
I don't give a shit why you lift, you little pretty boy.
Yeah, you do, because you asked. Can you curl 40 kilos?
No, but I can use your balls as a speed bag. Do you want to try that?
Not especially.
Do you even understand the influence you have on this team?
I'm the shit.
No, you're a bell end. But because your right foot was kissed by God, the boys look up to you. It's made me question my own faith.
Yeah.
night because Nate's a weak baby and he can't do anything about it.
Yeah, all right. I'll take care of it. Nate's a good lad.
Good.
All in, Isaac. Come here. You know how you two are always messing with Nate, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Keep it up. Makes me laugh.
Yeah. Fuck him!
You gotta sell that run through hard, baby.
Make it a performance. I want you winning.
Want me to run decoy? It's a joke. Oh, no one thinks it's funny.
Agree to disagree. I found it hilarious. I thought it was funnier than Step Brothers. That scene where the bunk bed collapsed, and I just saw that. And now I'm going to have to rethink my order of what I think is the funniest thing I've ever seen. Cheers.
And yes, he's in over his...
Over the head.
All right, Roy.
Shit.
Now, don't...
Slowly growing.
Roy?
Whether that means a lot...
Jimmy, sorry, I didn't put that cross where you wanted it.
Ah, forget it, mate. Hey, would it be too forward if I gave you some advice that might... help improve your game a bit?
No, please, anything.
What you need to do is get yourself a time machine and go back to the moment when your mum was about to fuck a sad little man with no athletic talent, pull her off him, fly her to Argentina, and drop her onto Maradona's cock. Hope that helps, mate.
Right, that's it. Oi, I'm done with you being a prick to everyone.
Either I beat up an old man or I let an old man beat me up. Fuck it, let's go.
You understand?
Gaffer saved you, old man.
Call me old. One more time.
Sorry. Granddad.
I fucking killed you!
No, I hate it, babe. It's just not me. It's no hood, no zips. It's no graffiti. No graffiti. Mad. I look like a banker.
Not with trousers that tight around the crotch, you don't.
Fine. I look like a banker with a great cock.
Babe, those existed, we wouldn't be together.